For the more advanced collector of casino chips, cleaning casino chips is fairly easy. My suggestion is always never clean any type of collectible, leave it in its original format. But when it comes to casino chip cleaning, a cleaned casino chip, as long as you don't damage it, doesn't deteriorate from its value. The process is fairly easy. It just requires Armor All and a clean towel. Remember, never use soap and water when cleaning casino chips, because most casino chips are made of clay and all you're going to do is dry out the casino chip. So if you take a clean towel or a spot on a clean towel and apply some Armor All on it, never spraying directly on the coin, you can take a standard casino chip and rub the Armor All on it, and if you notice, if you rub enough, the casino chip will start to brighten up. And once again, the cleaner you want it, the more Armor All and the more rubbing it's going to take. And once again, it just brightens up the casino chip without causing any further damage. When changing to another chip, make sure that you use another spot on the towel, because sometimes color can run on casino chips and you got to be very careful. But if you notice, the casino chip is starting to get clean and brightened up. Is it going to remove every spot on the casino chip? Probably not, but it definitely leaves a nicer looking product. Once again, our suggestion is always to not clean a collectible and to leave it in its original format, but when it does come to casino chip collecting, cleaning casino chips does not deteriorate from the value of the chip if you don't damage it while cleaning.